He has been taught the mystic arts of war.
Sai!
He has mastered 1,000 years of secrets. He has learned the way of the ninja. Now, a soldier on a suicide mission. They have been sent to paradise.
Excuse me, ma'am. Wow.
To defeat a conspiracy that threatens the entire world.
Who set me up?
I said who?
The lion.
Who's the lion?
He's a millionaire. He made his money on drugs. He's doing research.
The super ninja. The ultimate fighting machine.
Like a predatory tiger.
It's ninja against ninja.
Charlie, the tower!
Together, they must destroy the most powerful criminal empire the world has ever known. He must defeat the most lethal assassin alive. And they must not fail. Michael Dudikoff returns as the American Ninja with Steve James in American Ninja 2, The Confrontation.
My last name is Lee, Bruce Lee. I was born in San Francisco in 1940.
You!
He was a famous child actor in Hong Kong.
I'll kill you!
He went to America and became a celebrated martial artist. He returned to Hong Kong and became an idol of movie fans all over the world. He died at the age of 33 and left behind one of the most fascinating legends of all time. Now, from the studio that made him a hero to millions, comes the true story of Bruce Lee, the legend. For the first time, you can meet Bruce Lee through the eyes of those who knew him best. Was he really a great martial artist? Or just a convincing actor? Or both? What were his fighting techniques that revolutionized the entire world of martial arts?
In Cantonese, Jeet Kune Do, the way of the intercepting fist.
What did producers see in him that urged them to put him on the screen?
How could I doubt this man?
What's the story on those long-lost screen tests and outtakes that were hidden away and never shown to the public? What really caused his death? And who was that pretty actress on whose bed Bruce Lee died?
It is my wish that the newspapers and the people of Hong Kong will stop speculating on the circumstances surrounding my husband's death.
Bruce Lee is dead, but the legend lives on.
A karate punch is like an iron bar. Whack! A kung fu punch is like an iron chain with an iron ball attached to the end, and it go whang, and it hurt inside.
Bruce Lee, the legend.